of the Master. At this time...
My mother going through very, correctional activities, you might say. Because my mother being a very flamboyant evangelist. As a child, I'd want to go out and play, and we have to spend hours and hours, you know, memorizing. And my mind would slip. Finally, my mother would begin to lose her patience with me, and she would put a pillow over my head, maybe, and smother me for a little bit. Other times, she'd hold me under the water faucet, but she never wanted to put any marks on my body because she knew I had to be in front of the press, so she'd never hit me or anything.